I think nagkamali ako dito. Let's see, ah. Okay, oh, maybe not. Okay, so tamang-tama nakita yung lima kagad. Sagana-sagana tayo. Ngayon, dalawa, Ivory Horn, sinugod ko. Patatas Origins
TV. Hello, hello mga kapatatas at mga Spectractions. Welcome to our Tuesday edition of our PACC. And right now, we are at PACC number 20. PACC 30 na pala tayo, no? So, welcome to PACC 30. Okay, so first and foremost, maraming salamat. Meron tayong bagong subscriber, although hindi ko na naman nakikita yung pangalan niya, no? But we went up to 129. Wow! Okay, so thank you sa ating bagong subscriber, kung sino ka man. And welcome to our Kapatatas Spectractions family, no? And today, we have a special show for you. Now, right off the bat, sasabihin ko na sa inyo, this is not a good team to use kasi bumagsak ang aking MMR, no? As in, bumagsak down to the 900s, no? In trying to win. I thought magandang idea yung double mech, no? Kasi malalakas yung mech and mabilis sila at the same time. But alam ko na mahina ang defense nila, no? Basically, they're, like I said before, they're overhyped beasts. But nonetheless, I want to show you these matches just for your entertainment. Okay? Alright, let's get on with the show. Okay, for our first matchup, I see Lunasian number 1856373 ang ating kalaban, ano? And here, as you can see, meron na naman siyang isda. And as I said, kapag ka merong isda, round 1, titira yan, ano? And binanatan ako ng matindi. Winasak pa. Hindi pa natuwa, no? Nag-tail slap na siya. Winasak pa ang aking kwan. And then round 2, pinatay niya na kagad, ano? Kasi meron siyang mech axi, which is katambal or kapareho ng beast axi, no? Okay, pero tayo bumano na rin tayo. And nakita niyo yung lakas ng mech axi doon, ano? So, dalawang critical hit plus yung dalawang ivory horn ang ginamit natin in here. Now, the idea with this team, ano, dahil dalawang mech axis sila, magsisynergize yung kanilang ivory horn at saka yung kanilang critical hit para hindi tayo maubusan ng energy, ano? And so far, it's worked good. Wow! One each turn, patay ang axis niya, ano? Okay, ang atin naman sa second match after natin durugin ang first team na nakadapat natin, ano? I see Gabalemo ARG. I don't know kung ano ibig sabihin ng ARG. But meron din siyang mech. And as I've said, malakas ang mech, so sumugod kagad siya nung round 1, ano? Pero round 2, lumabas yung mga ivory horn. Now, eto yung sinasabi ko, ang idea ko sana, ano? That's why I'm using these two. Kasi pareho silang may ivory horn. And pag lumalabas yung kanilang critical, as long as merong ivory horn yung isa sa kanila, right? Nagigain at nagigain tayo ng energy. So, theoretically speaking, hindi tayo mauubusan ng energy, no? At ng cards to use. Yun lang, the problem is, ano? Like I said, mahina ang defense ng mga mech axi, no? So, ang problema dito, pag natatapat tayo sa mga aquatic o yung mga fish axi, no? So, take a look at this. Walking dead na siya, no? Kahit anong gawin niya, wala na. There you go. Hindi niya pa napatay. Pinatay pa siya ng last stand. Okay, ang next naman nating kalaban ay si Administrador ng Nerdo Army, no? Okay, so mukhang matindi itong kalaban natin na to. So, let's see. And as you'll notice, ano, napakabibilis ng laban pag dalawang mech ang hawak mo. Kasi usually, isang turn, patay ka agad ang isang axi. And if you have enough energy, no, makakapatay ka ng dalawang axi just like what happened dun sa last match natin, ano? Okay, and here, now, the thing is, etong isang malaking weakness is yung fish tsaka yung mga ibon na yan, no? So, dyan, really, really weak ang mga mech axi at beast axi. So, the same thing, unfortunately, namana ng mech axi yon galing sa beast, ano? Buti na lang, dalawa lang energy niya rito at napatay natin siya dito. Pow! Pow! There you go. Tapos ka. Okay, next naman ang kalaban natin ay si Andres Cole. I wonder if yung Cole na yan ay short for Colonel, Colonel, ano? At ang kanyang team, no, hindi nyo nakita, but ang kanyang team name is Anunnaki Cole. Okay, so I wonder, now dahil sa bilis ng mga laban ng mga MechAxie, I probably won't be able to tell you about Anunnaki, but if you're interested, you can check out research niyo yung Anunnaki, especially yung mga feature videos ng History Channel, ano? They've done some extensive videos about Anunnaki. Supposedly those are ancient aliens na lumapag dito sa mundo at sila ang supposedly nagsimula ng buhay ng mga beings dito, no? So something interesting to think about. Maybe I'll get a picture or a photo to put in this video. Okay, so round 5 and tapos na tayo dito, no? Here we go. Pak, tapos ang aking mech sa harap, pero tapos na rin ang kanyang mech sa likod. Bam! There you go. Nice finish. Okay, and ito naman ang ating last winning match at ang kalaban natin ay si Lunation number 5. Mukhang isa siya sa mga pioneers ng mga Lunation, ano? At number 5, single digit lang ang kanyang number. Wow! Okay, so round 1, pareho kaming tahimik. Round 2, pareho kaming bumanat. But bumanat ako rito. By the way, as you can see, ano? Lumabas kasi yung mga disguise cards natin and waiting na ang ating mga ivory horns at ang ating crit nandito na, no? So in the next turn, babana tayo ng matindi, but hindi ko muna sila itinira ngayon right now kasi dahil dito, no, and magnanakaw pa tayo ng energy niya, so sagana talaga tayo and ready na tayo umatake. But I think nagkamali ako dito. Let's see, ah. Okay, oh, maybe not. Okay, so tama nakita yun, 5 kagad, sagana tayo, no, hindi yung dalawang ivory horn sinugod ko. I wish tinira ko na rin ito, no, so maybe napatay ko kagad ito, but we did not do that. So okay, so dito naman dahil mana burn siya, no, wala siyang energy, and tayo sagana sa energy, at meron pa tayong panapos dito. We just had to wait for the cards at sinugod na natin lahat ng cards, ano, para tapos na. Double combo yan, at tapos ka para dito. Pow! Pow! At last stand ka, pero that's okay cause you're walking dead. Okay, so maraming salamat sa inyong pakikinood ngayon, ano? And I hope nagustuhan nyo itong video na ito. And as I've said, although mabibilis at exciting ang mga mech axes gamitin, ano, pero this team with a double mech axe is not very advisable. Overall, mas maraming naging talo yung team na ito because mahina yung kanilang defense and mababa yung kanilang HP, you know. But nonetheless, I wanted to show you yung ilang mga wins na nakuha natin dito. I mean, there's still more, but mas marami talaga yung talo. Anyway, if you're new to the channel, no, welcome to Patatas Origins TV. If you enjoyed this video, please go ahead and like it, and make sure you check out our playlist, no. Meron tayong SACCs at saka yung ating subscriber submissions playlist, so make sure you watch those. And kung kayo ay nabigyang ligaya ng ating mga videos, please consider smashing that subscribe button, and I will see you in the next battle.